I've had these opportunities to really discover myself and discover my passions.
I've been feeling more confident in myself. It's a great way to refine your skills and have fun doing it.
Career Ready Bootcamp is a 3-week on-campus residency program for rising second years here at RIT. They all identify as being on the autism spectrum. What we do is we focus on the soft skills that employers have identified as being essential to success in the workplace. We also have the students apply these soft skills as they're working as a team to build the 3D printers. We have weekly performance reviews for the team and for the individual, and we also have networking opportunities so that they can practice all the skills necessary to succeed.
This is an opportunity for students to take advantage of something they're not going to get anywhere else. There are no other colleges that are doing what RIT is doing.
Being able to interact with people professionally and successfully is something that I value a lot. One of the main reasons why I came here is so that I could gain those skills that I need to not be a nervous wreck while I'm doing my job.
We're really working to expand the employment opportunities for students on the autism spectrum, and those who think differently and who really interact with the world differently.
We have employers that are coming here from across the country in order to gain access to our talent.
I'm excited to be here at the Career Ready Bootcamp at RIT because I want to be a part of the student's journey and give them insights into what it's like to go through the resume process and interviewing process to better prepare them for when they're ready to take that next step.
I think this bootcamp really tries to push you out of your comfort zone and make it so then you can express your ideas, your thoughts, and your viewpoints to others. I would suggest joining this bootcamp because you need the soft skills to go anywhere in the workplace. You need to interact with other people.
I do view this as building a foundation. Having the introductory soft skills to build upon in the future is definitely very valuable.